Guess what?
Thought it was worth it.
Mike just got me a few days on a good job. I promised you a place to start a family.
You're so lucky to have him.
And you're so lucky to have him.
Tom Wright?
Yeah. You're served.
We're gonna lose the house.
I'm gonna work it out.
Ben! Turn it down!
Ben!
Oh my God.
Can't believe he was down here the whole time.
Ben.
What? Oh my God, Tom.
220,000 pounds. So what do we do?
Detective John Holden.
When you discovered the body, did you find anything else?
The cops came. They didn't find anything. I say we just hide it and wait a week.
2 weeks.
The mortgage, credit cards.
We use cash where we can.
Just enough to keep the roof over our heads.
This could be really bad money.
I know. But what makes money bad? The people make it bad. Not the money. What people do with it.
Hello?
Didn't you know when you find a pot of gold, there's always a monster guarding it?
Your tenant crossed a very bad man.
Whose team are you on?
What are we gonna do, Tom?
There is a way out of it.
Look, we're in this. Maybe this money is a gift.
He's gonna get us killed.
No heroics, no nothing. Just drop and go.
Just remember, you brought this on yourselves.
Get ready.
We're gonna make it.
I'm sorry I got lost in this.
I never needed the house. All I needed was us.